central London.
I mean, how does it look visually? I don't think it's that appealing.
Sampling stock to sell tomorrow.
Nice.
Project manager Akshay gets down to business. On the other team...
Don't get any funny ideas about that now. Inflatable flamingo. Should we see if I actually fit into it?
Go.
OK, how do I look? OK, see, this is... Right, imagine them selling this now, OK? They could sell this as, oh, have fun with your grandchildren. You could take it on your staycation. What else? It stands out. What's it made
from?
Durable, lightweight. You can take the air out of it. It easily fits into your luggage.
Transport it from A to B quite easily.
Yep. It's a solar owl light, handmade.
There's
a...
Ooh. Because handmade.
I've not seen a pretty owl like that.
I don't think that
before.
You can find this though.
Calls Aaron and Brittany.
Oh, Raggy, you didn't have to. We've managed to secure a
solar-powered owl light.
Okay.
A six-piece
bedding set. Okay.
And the last item.
It's an inflatable flamingo.
I must say, they do sound quite niche, but I would love to speak to you more properly when we have the brainstorm tomorrow and get more of the information.
Take care. Goodbye.
Thanks. What? I don't even know what to say.
I don't get an inflatable flamingo.
Remember, smiley, engagey, enthusiastic, sell it to me. Mills.
Cut.
You look quite moody.
Okay, no,
yes, we can try and be more.
Hi, I'm Stephanie, and I've always struggled.
Yeah, if you can smile even more, that's great.
Ready?
Go.
Whether I'm having friends over for dinner or a night in just for one, my air fryer caters to all my needs.
Can you try and look up a little bit more? I know you're putting the oil in.
Okay.
Can we go one more time?
And action. Good. Just be natural, and boom. Excellent.
Should we show you our next product?
Yes, what's next?
Yes.
Okay.
It is an inflatable flamingo, okay?
It's a good quality flamingo.
I think it's
We're
going
to have lots of fun.
Yeah, have we got anything that you can give us that we could use, any facts or anything?
These handles are heavy duty, okay?
It's very lightweight. And it can also be reduced down, or the air goes down and conveniently packed away and transported to wherever you're going. I just don't know who's going to buy it. Should we move on to the...
The rest will learn how to present.
I wanted to have more... Do you know when we got all that information about the ring?
Yeah.
Got to slow it down. How do you now feel?
I feel a lot worse leaving than when I felt coming in, I'll be completely honest. Hello and welcome back. You may have noticed that someone's come to join us, and this is our next product.
The kids are going to love it.
Kids are going to love
it. Yeah. It's durable, lightweight. It's perfect to take on holiday. If I wanted to do some sunbathing, I could sit here right now and have a relax.
We've got three callers right now. You can see there, Brittany there with a pina colada.
We have sold three already. All I need is a cocktail right now.
Okay, bring your mic live, Aaron. Your mic is live and you're in vision.
Well, that was a quick rush up to upstairs. I was a bit knackered then. You're getting the fitted sheet. You're getting two designs of the fitted pillow. The only thing you're not getting at this moment is me in bed with you.
Three, two, one.
You can grab or you'll miss out.
Thank you so much, guys. And I hope you love your steamer as much as I do.
Don't sting off. Right, move over to the living room.
Oh, shit.
Both your mics alive.
Guys, your mics alive. Be careful, right? Oh. Now it's
£59.99. It is now £59.99,
guys. £59.99. That's almost a third of what I would get for a massage.
Nails may sound a little bit funny, but it is vegan friendly as well.
Yeah, vegan friendly.
It's not vegan friendly, guys. You can't say that.
I mean, to retract that.
Yeah, so just to confirm, it's not vegan friendly, but it's a friendly product.
So just to confirm, it may not be vegan friendly.
You've lost 8 of 9 stars.
So, Akshay, it is with regret that you're fired.
Thank you, Lord Sugar. I've learned so much. Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Tim. Appreciate it.
Keep in touch. Better make a move.